everyone, it's Diana here, and I'm finally back on my channel, now married, with short hair, and in a new house. So today's Get Ready With Me is a fall look. I call it Smoky Mauve, and I'm starting with my face and body foundation in C3, and I'm using it with a Real Techniques brush, and this foundation is seriously hydrating, and it's awesome. Next, I'm taking L'Oreal True Match Lumi Foundation in warm shades 1 to 2, I believe. And I used this recently almost as a concealer slash highlight. I just love how, again, hydrating this one is as well and luminous. So that's why I'm using it to highlight those areas. After blending it in, I am going in with my MAC powder, and I'm just going to set most of the makeup. Generally, I'm trying to avoid any areas that I want to look shiny or, well, I shouldn't say shiny, but just glowy. And then I'm going in with my NARS Laguna bronzer, and I'm just going to add that to the hollows of my cheeks, kind of warming up the face and contouring at the same time. Also, this big fluffy brush I love so much because even though it's big, I feel like I could still get enough precision with it and it doesn't look too harsh. And then with that same brush, I'm going to use a pink blush by MAC. It's called Dainty. And then onto the eyes. For the eyes, I'm using this Annabelle Trio palette, and it's got all these nice kind of mauve, cool brown shades. And I'm taking the lightest one and applying it all over my lid with this big eyeshadow brush. And then I'm going to take the medium tone color, and that's going to go in the crease. And I'm using that same brush. It's kind of big, so it's really getting a lot of pigment in there, and I love that so much. Next, I'm taking a smaller eyeshadow brush and just blending that out. This one's actually from an Urban Decay palette. And with that same brush, I'm going to take the darkest brown color, and it's kind of got a little bit of shimmer to it, and I'm going to put that at the outer V of my crease. And it is really dark, really pigmented, but don't worry, I'm going to go back and blend that out. Taking that big fluffy brush, I am continuing to blend this out and make it as seamless as possible. Now with my Revlon eyeliner that rolls up perfectly in black, I'm just going to line my upper lash line just like usually. You can make this as thick or thin as you would like. Now for the brows, I'm taking this detail brush by Real Techniques. And it's small enough to get in there and really make those brows straight and angled. And I'm just using a light brown eyeshadow. I find that using a lighter eyeshadow than my brows fills them in perfectly and doesn't make them too harsh. And now time to clean things up and brighten with the concealer. So I'm just mixing these two shades from my Laura Mercier concealer palette and dotting it under my eyes, and then taking my Sigma F80 brush, and I'm just going to blend that all out beautifully. And look at that. Seriously, Kim K action right here. After dusting a little bit more of that concealer above my lip and on my chin, I'm going to take my Colossal Mascara by Maybelline, which is super heavy duty, I would say, and I'm just going to put that on my top and bottom lashes, and I did do quite a few coats. And lastly, like always, I always end off with my lips, and I'm using this Rosy Nude by Revlon, which is actually discontinued. Heartbreak! And yep, I love this so much. I would say it's a very 90s kind of nude, and it's very on trend right now with the whole Kylie Jenner thing. It's kind of up that alley. And then I'm taking a nude gloss by Naked Princess, which is a great brand, and I am just applying that and making them all luscious and shiny. Speaking of shine, we're going to add some good glow to the cheeks with this Hard Candy bronzer slash highlight. I've always used it as a highlight, and yeah, that's just going on the high portions of my face. Also, using my finger, I'm just going to add that below the brow as a highlight there too. And fix up the hair, give a good smile, and we are done. This is my smoky mauve fall look, and I hope you enjoyed getting ready with me. I'm so glad to be back on my channel. And yeah, if you're a new subscriber, I am so happy you're here. Thank you to everyone for sticking around, and I can't wait to see you in the next video. Bye!